question is Shyam. This is excavator. It is hydraulic system. The principle behind this work is very simple. Force is applied at one point, transferred to the another point. In this case, I use water. You also can use oil. The syringe 1 is joined with the bucket. Syringe 2 is joined with arm and syringe 3 is joined with bow. The syringe 1 makes the bucket do the scooping action. Syringe 2 makes the arm up and up. Syringe 3 makes the boom clockwise and anticlockwise.